This was the scene early Sunday morning at Market in Denby as San Diego police gathered evidence after three men were shot in front of the Black Sabbath Motorcycle Club.
This is a motorcycle club, but it is a large gathering of motorcycles that are here tonight, and I believe they do. That's part of their clubhouse.
According to San Diego police, around 1:45 Sunday morning, a group of people were hanging out in front, and that's when shots rang out and three men were shot.
Large scene. We have a scene that goes to the north of Denby. We also had at least one vehicle struck by gunfire. So officers are still looking for evidence, showcasing, and we're looking for surveillance video and any other witnesses that might have seen what happened.
Police say all the victims were in their 30s with shots to the stomach, buttocks, legs, and mouth. All three men are expected to be okay. The shooting happened next door, where a long SWAT standoff took place at the Chosen Few Motorcycle Clubhouse, now a kitchen cabinet shop where four people were shot in 2015. San Diego police have not said whether this was a targeted attack or what the motive could be.
We have no suspect information at all right now. We're still early stages of the investigation. We're still trying to talk to witnesses and to the victims as well to determine exactly what happened here.
And it is very early in